Hi guys, welcome back to this flight FR5579 to the engine spooled up then, I was just wondering why. Service from Edinburgh to Alicante. We are currently 114 miles from the top of descent and we're going to enter some info. Have to do as much as in the Airbus, but we need to go to the forecast page and enter some information. I'm just pulling out the charts now on the iPad. Right, so transition altitude is obviously ATC's discretion, but we're going to use 6,000 as a point because we don't have any ATC online. There is some, but I don't think it covers our area. I can get some descent winds. So we're going to go with flight level 270, flight level 150, and flight level 70. What's flight level 070? And so we got wind at 309 at 72, and then 294 at 48. Insert, execute that. Brings our descent back to 87 miles on the hour, basically, descending on the hour. Speed restriction, it should be 250. There. Our arrival is still the Valencia 1 Romeo, I believe. Let me double check. Yeah, Valencia 1 Romeo, and we're still using 2.8, so we're going to do the VOR Yankee arrival for runway 2.8. Let me pull that chart up. You are Yankee on my straight. Hang on. I don't think that's right. That's not right.
We can't do that.
Arrival. Let me see.
We can probably do the VR DME. That should work. VR DME Zulu 2.8 via Bezor and the Valencia 1 Romeo. Yeah, that's
perfect. So descent is now 80 miles away. Initially gonna descend flight level, well, we'll send 65. 65 we'll go to. can put this back up. I think they used a chime on Ryanair for cabin ready, so we'll adopt this SOP and use that. Just double checking everything looks good up there. Auto brake. Where do we want to get off? We might as well. We could probably get away with Alpha 2 if we use auto brake 1. We use auto brake 2 just to get off there. Just to make sure. We use flat 30. And it'll be 153. We won't select that yet until we get closer. Leave this on cruise. Weather in Alicante is still no significant changes. Variable wind from 240 to 300 at 13 knots. Peak powers at 1,000, minimums we have done, 1,300. Temperature is 15, 2.3 kilometers, 1009, which we can set. Wrong one, 1009 is ready. Minimums. And that's the wrong chart now. What are we doing, the X-ray or the Zulu? Zulu. So minimums are 530. And did I put an alternate in? I don't think I did. There we go. Our alternate, if we have to, is Palma. Which we can put in there. Won't be direct. But yeah, if we have to divert, it will be Palma. I doubt we will. But we've got it there as always. We'll do a brief for the missed approach. So we're climbing, in case of a missed approach, we're climbing direct to Alpha Tango Echo VOR. Then we're turning left at a maximum of 200 knots onto a heading of 079 and following the radial 127 of Alpha Tango Echo direct to Magal to 4000 and then to Hull. So we need to remember 4000. I think that's pretty much it. Nothing really to see out the windows. It's all dark. Oh, there's a bit of bits of lights down there. But other than that, all is looking swell. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you're new, turn on notifications if you wish. I hope you do. A little bit of weather there for our top of descent, but that should be 2,000 feet below.
Our on block, our landing time should be 7:30, 8:30 local. We are expecting in at 31, so 1 minute behind. And expected on blocks at 38. Got plenty of fuel still. We're gonna park on stand 10. Jumping up to me, we'll park on stand number 10. That's a right turn onto Alpha, down to Bravo, straight in left into stand number 10.
Something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees, waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go. 'Cause I am happy on this island, wanna be my fun land. I don't ever want to leave.
Something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I'm in love.
But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go, 'cause I am happy on this island. Wanna be my...
I'm gonna approach. And as you can see, it's picked it up. VRDME 0, runway 28, heading 280, 22 miles out. And you can see the pink magenta star here. So I'm going to set the heading of 280. I'm actually going to take flaps one. Airport and runway in sight. Autopilot A and B. Oh no, I can only do B, I think. Not A. Yeah, autopilot B. There we go. Now we can do dual channel, I think. No, single channel only. Okay, I'm going to take flaps 5. Now turn engine anti-ice off. We're going to do cabin is ready. Engine starts, just continuous, bring all the lights. And we're looking for, we'll do 160 for now. Flaps 10. Enter anyway, 153. Okay. Speed brake on, gear down, flaps 15. And we'll go flaps 30.
2500.
Missed approach is 4000. Just set.
Right. I'm happy. My aircraft. We can take auto throttle as well. Manual brake. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Alicante, where the local time is 32 minutes past 8. Start. Strobes off. Clean that up. And we'll take this taxiway all the way down to stand number 10. Hours and 44 minutes. saved 1 minute. Gate. No. That's not it. Gate. There's 11. Ten. Is it an alpha? Right. Bravo. Right. Parking. 10. Right there. It's passing Bravo 2, and just missed it. I think. No, it's here. There it is. Phew. AP is available. AP bleed. Just turn the taxi light off so we don't blind him. Can't really see anything. Parking brake is set. I've done the gens already. I'm going to turn the light on because I can't see what I'm doing. And 2 and 1. Isolation valve can come open. Belts. Beacon. Probe. Fuel pumps, your damper, and request deboarding. Where did I pop it out? Menu. Not overwing, I did that on earlier. Close. Ground connections, wheel chucks, ground power. And we can get rid of the APU, fuel pumps. And welcome to Alicante. We can't really see much. Oh, here we go. Oh, people moving about. I didn't know that people moved about. Oh, that's cool. Really like this scenery. Newly released. Why has all my jetways gone funny over there? Oh well. Don't know why they've gone all funny like that. But okay. Yeah, welcome to Alicante. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.